Monsieur Chevalier in the southern French Alps is near Briançon, Europe's highest town. Each morning after breakfast, we would assemble outside, fully kitted out, with boots, skis, poles, and plenty of sunshine cream, and await our transport to the nearby resort of Montgenèvre.
Yes.
With the boys' help, the loading of skis and boots into the bus took a few minutes, and we were on our way. A short coach ride took us up into the mountains and the snow we had been waiting for. Finding the correct skis and poles at the other end took a little longer. But once everyone was happy, we were off to the snow and up the button lift to start our first descent of the day. It all seems easy, but not everyone gets down in one piece. Meanwhile, the supposed more advanced group moved further up the mountain.
10 pint.
After a hard morning's work, lunch was welcomed by everyone. The balcony of a hotel in the center of the resort proved an ideal meeting point. Somewhere to relax, eat a packed lunch, and take in some liquid refreshment. Avoiding the hazards of slope. The lift may seem slow, but for the beginner, it is far better to arrive at the top safely rather than fall off halfway up. However, some beginners manage to make it look easy, even after only a few days.